And one man is taken into custody following an early morning Burlington drug bust. It happened around 6 this morning on North Street in 3 separate units of a building. Law enforcement found evidence of drug dealing and an illegal gun was taken. 49-year-old Aldwayne Gadsden of Burlington was arrested on multiple outstanding warrants.